Hey everyone, in this video guide, I'm going to show you exactly how to download, install, and manage your add-ons the easy way. So whether you want a better UI customization, combat enhancements, just quality of life stuff, this is the video guide for you. So let's go ahead and talk about the different ways that you can download the add-ons and then install them. The first and easiest way is choosing an add-on manager. So the two most popular add-on managers are going to be CurseForge over at curseforge.com, and all of these links will be in the description and a pinned comment below. So you have curseforge.com, and then you have another one called wowup.io. Really, they're about the same. I use Curse just because I always have. Just go to one of these websites, go to either Get CurseForge app or on the WowUp website, go to Download Now. Again, there are things that are different about them as far as like the way the UI works, but the overall add-on management, you're not going to find add-ons on one and not the other. So choose the one that maybe suits your fancy the way it looks and you should be good to go. Once you've done that and downloaded the app onto your PC, you can then open it up. Now, when you first open up CurseForge, it's going to ask you to add or locate your World of Warcraft folder on your PC. If you go here and go to add a game, it's going to be like that. You can either scan your computer, sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't, or go to manually add a game. Now, when you manually add a game, you're going to have to locate the World of Warcraft add-ons folder under the interface. So what you're going to want to do is open up your battle.net, and right here under the World of Warcraft tab, you want to go next to the play button and click on the gear icon that says options. Then you want to go to show in Explorer. So go ahead and click on show in Explorer, and it's going to show you the World of Warcraft folder. So just go ahead and select the World of Warcraft folder underneath CurseForge or WowUp, and that's how you manually add the folder so you can start installing automatically once you install and download add-ons. Once you've done that and you have your World of Warcraft set up over on your add-on manager, whichever one you're using, you can then browse and start installing add-ons. As you can see here, I'm going to update the ones that need to be updated. And if I wanted to, I could go to browse and I can go to some filters here and I can filter by category. Let's say I want a new combat mod. I could click into combat here and it's going to show me all of the ones here. I can sort by most downloads. I can sort by the most favorited and latest and things of that nature. You want to manually install an add-on. Let's just say you want to use LVI, which is a UI that I've used for years, but it can be any add-on. You can even go to the CurseForge website here, select WoW as the game, and you can actually download them here. You can install the add-on directly with your add-on manager, or you can click into them and you can download them manually. But I'm going to show you here with LVI, I can go to add-ons, LVI, download. That's going to download and give me the option to download the most recent version. I click on download and it's going to download it as a zip file. If we show that and go to show download, you can see it's downloaded as a zip file. Now we can double click on this, as you can see, to get our folders here. Once you've extracted all of the files, there may be a singular folder or for LVI's case, multiple folders, you want to go back to battle.net and locate the Explorer tab here and locate your WoW folder. You then want to go into retail, you want to go to interface, and then add-ons. Right here is going to be where you want to drag those folders to. So the easiest way is to open up two different file explorers on your PC, find those downloaded and extracted add-ons or add-on folders, select them by click and holding, and then dragging them into the add-ons folder. When you do that, you should go back to the add-ons folder. Make sure, as you can see here, here's LVI, libraries, and options. Here's all of the folders that I just drug into the actual add-ons folder. That is how you manually add add-ons. It's much easier to have a manager, but if you want to do it manually, and some add-ons may not be on the managers just yet, you can do it this way. Now, when you log into WoW, you should see the option that says add-ons as you log in. Click there, select the ones that you want to use, and you should be good to go. Lastly, the benefit of using an add-on manager is when you go to your add-ons tab here, it will show you a list of recently updated and add-ons that have been updated and you need to update for your folder. Just know that using a manager will keep you up to date much more than having to go in, check when the add-on's been updated and do it manually. But that's it. Now you know how to install and manage add-ons in World of Warcraft. If this guide helped, be sure to like and subscribe for more tutorials like this. I'll see you guys in the next video.